Hello friends, my name is Om Brambat and today I'm going to show you a PowerPoint presentation about invertebrates. Now the software which I use does not support doing some slideshows, so I'm just going to click on to the every next slide. For this is the information for those who are new. Now what are invertebrates? Invertebrates are animals without a backbone. They make up almost 80% of all types of animals and are incredibly varied. Invertebrates include some with hard outer cases such as insects and shellfish, and soft-bodied animals such as jellyfish and worms. Now, invertebrates are animals without a backbone. They are so varied that they make up almost 80% of all types of animals, which are huge. Next, types of invertebrates. There are four types of invertebrates. First, cnidarians. This is a group of simple invertebrates with tentacles, such as jellyfish and corals. Second, worms. There are different kinds of long-bodied worms. Some can burrow and other can swim. Third, mollusks. This group contains slugs and snails. Mollusks are often soft and fleshy and often have a shell. Fourth, echinoderms. These include sea urchins and starfish, which are shaped like discs or stars. Now, there are going to be some facts about invertebrates. A jellyfish has no brain. Its simple nervous system carries electrical messages for moving, but cannot control complex behavior. So that's why maybe you saw some real jellyfish or maybe a movie containing jellyfish. So they just move really slowly and randomly because of this reason. They don't have any brain. Microscopic animals called tardigrades are great survivors. They can dry out into husks that have lost 95% of their body water and still recover. And they have survived living beings sent to space without any oxygen. This is because of these characteristics, there is a theory which involves the tardigrades are animals from another planet. Third, the deep sea Pompeii worm that lives in tubes near volcanic vents can bear temperatures of 80 degrees Celsius, 176 degrees Fahrenheit. Thank you for listening to my presentation about invertebrates. If you like this video, please subscribe, it will help me a lot, and you can also get to watch some nice content. Thank you. Bye.